Deepness, a word. No, is that a word? No.
Painting. Hi everyone, I am going to be painting this bag, so now I'm going to bag. I'm going to give this to my favorite pizza, and I'll show you the colors of it as well. So I already drew something there, the base. These are the colors that I will be using, so yeah, I'm excited. Okay, I usually start off with titanium white, especially, this one is white, but off-white. I just want to make sure that the colors that I like would really show. So that's the first part. Okay, so now we are moving on to the browns. I normally start with the face and the neck. My hair. Okay, I had to draw the face. Where is it? So you have to put the eyes. So me is one of the most difficult parts. Making her lips plump. Just look like that mama in her nose. Maybe like that mama. And this is like the ear part. I'm gonna put some right here. Look at that. So it looks weird for the time being. So this is what I'm using. See? I need to clean that. That would look horrible later on. Clean, clean, clean. Maybe I'll make her lip wider. Oh gosh. The good thing about acrylic is that it can easily be. Joke, you can't see it. It can easily manipulate it. As long as not high water. water. Oh my gosh, look at that. Doesn't look as nice as I want it to be. This is the hard part. I just can't wait for this to be over. So I had a meeting earlier, supposedly. Was gonna do see, you will under she looks so weird. Anyway, I think her key light is super up there. No? Maybe I should put like this, but is she too manga? Okay, so I'm not as happy. I want one more here. I want this to be... Dang, she doesn't look as nice. Put her eyes, like, she's got really big eyes. This is more of animated. I make her lips, like, that. I don't know, it doesn't look as nice. Okay. Maybe a bit higher. And then this one. Needs to show a little bit. That's a good one. This bit here. Oh, so this is the sun. Maybe the sun is here. Maybe the sun. This is the star. Star. Star here. Still weird. Okay. I'm just gonna take a break for now, but this is where I'm gonna end today. I know it looks weird. This is going to be the sun here, star, 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 and the hair will be blue and red. Okay, so I am going to take a break. I'll finish this. No. how beautiful those eyes are. I don't know what to do her ears. Look at those eyes.
So this is, I think, day 3. This is what I've been up to. I don't like it that much just yet. It needs more details. No? I don't like it. I mean, I don't not like it. It's okay. But I want it to be good because this is for my teacher Gemma. Okay, I don't know if this is already good enough, but letter G. And that's her face. Hang on. Okay, so I'm finally done with my project. I'm a little bit sick, but you know. Here you go. I hope you did really like it. What do you guys think? Give it a shot. I'm gonna model this for you.